everyone. I'm in my truck and we're going to the scrapyard. Hang on tight. Coming into the scrapyard now. I'll fix you up so you can see in a second. They talk when you don't want them to.
They always do.
All right, guys. There you have it. 37.20 rounded down to $37. Prices went down since the last time I was here a couple weeks ago. $7.75 per cubic W or whatever it is, CWT, which is 7¾ cents a pound. So it was 8¼, so went down. $37, guys. It wasn't a huge load. Let's see, 480. I thought it was going to be 5 something. Okay. Anyway. Just wanted to get rid of that refrigerator and a few items. Maybe next load we'll take the trailer and the truck. Who knows? Take care, guys. See you later. There you go. Can you see it now? The Raleigh skyline. Very hard to see when we're down in the bottom there. Go around the corner and show you. Convention center straight ahead. Well, the parking deck for it anyway. City of Oaks. Yep, convention center on your right. Big mural that moves and sways. It's a big oak tree. I have whatever it is on there. It's not LED lights, but it's something that makes it like a holograph. Cities have all these bumpies. Of course, we don't have as old cities as they do in Europe. I miss being there. That was something that during my youth I loved being there. It was so lovely being there in France. I wish I would have been able to stay. But the guy I was engaged to didn't work out. It's okay, because it did work out with my and only husband. We have 2 lovely twins. Boys that are growing up very fast. It's a scorcher today. Currently 91 degrees. I suppose it's going to be like 93, 94.